In this video, you'll learn how to connect ATAS to a Bybit. I will show to you everything what you need to know, and let's start from the beginning. Before I will show to you exact process to do this stuff, you need first to download ATAS on your computer. Second, you need to have account on Bybit exchange. Below this video, there would be links. If you didn't open accounts yet, you can use our links. That would be special bonus, all details in the description. Let's do an example that you already downloaded this platform and you have it on your computer. Secondly, you go to exchange Bybit, you create account, all of that. And after that, you use on this stuff and you open this API. When you open API, you will have all of this information about your API keys. After that, we create a new API key. You can write a name here. Just write ATAS API transactions. After that, read and write, because if you would like to open and close trades, it's important. Secondly, remember that we will trade in most cases derivatives, it is futures. Also, you can add to some contracts and positions here, and that would be completely enough. After that, it will ask you this one double verification. I just passed my double verification and we have here API key and API secret. Also here, permissions. What you do, copy all of this and go to ATAS, your platform. Here is a connections, home, connections. Here, push add, choose Bybit, choose next, API key, and copy API secret. Choose DOM 200, DOM DEV. Leverage limit. About leverage limit, I never recommend to use more than 20 if you are a beginner. Honestly, on a crypto, even 10x would be completely enough. That's why 20, it's a maximum that you can set. And in connection's name, you can write, my Bybit account. After, I recommend you to add this one out to connect, especially if you have only one exchange. If you have several exchanges, you can take this out, and only when you open a platform, you can connect. And after that, let's push this connecting. Okay, and at this moment, when we connect, what you do the next, you need to add a chart and you need to add in instruments that you would like to trade. Here, you can push on this part, exactly this one. You can find this instrument and let's all instruments. And you can choose any instrument that you would like to trade, for example, Bitcoin you would like. And remember that you will trade Bybit. And you'll need to push OK. Every time when you will use another instrument, that would be pay attention to this part. It is a scale because each DOM needs a different scale. And only when with experience you will learn for what DOM you can do it, because that would be a special lesson about how to use DOM, how to trade through DOM, and that would be a completely different story. At this moment, I just ask you to push like and subscribe to this YouTube channel, because it will help you make money on scalping, on order flow trading. Below this video, there will be additional lessons, free strategies that you can implement and start making first profits. For some of you, you might have problems because you connect a platform, but suddenly you don't have, you can't open trades. There could be two things that you need to do. Firstly, when you go to your account, you should transfer money from spot wallet to derivatives wallet. For example, like this one, it goes transfer, we open spot wallet, choose spot, move to derivatives, and choose your coins that you trade, for example, USDT. For example, 13 USDT, we decided to transfer. After, when you open derivatives, here must be your account. And there must be money, because it is money that you use for trading. In the case, if you would like to withdraw money from trading, you just do transfer, and you do opposite, from derivatives to spot, and after that you can withdraw all of those money. And at this moment, have a look on the example. I connected, and what you can do, you go to derivatives and you can check by yourself here, and you can check by yourself that everything works good. As an example for you, let's open some trade and close it, and you will see how it works exactly. Dogecoin, example for you, at this moment, big volatility on this coin. Honestly, it doesn't matter a lot. I think you can see at this moment that we have 234 coins short on a Dogecoin, and you open this platform again, 234. 34 coins. Let's close the trade here, and here it also just closed. For some of you, there could be problems because when you open a new instrument to trade, for example, at this moment we just took Ethereum, and we decided to sell, for example, 50 USD worth or 500 USD worth of Ethereum, sell short. And there must be, could be such a mistake in valid position mode for ETC, please change position to one-way mode on Bybit. In that situation, you should go to Bybit and open instruments that you would like to trade. After that, choose the stuff, settings, and here you should change this one, position mode from hedge mode and, to one-way mode, and push confirm. In that case, you'll be able to open and close your trades. Example for you, Ethereum at this moment, let's open short position, bingo, example for you. And that short position you can see here in a Bybit, and you can close it from Bybit, and you also can close from the
order filled.
My friend, we recorded this tutorial to help you, and at this moment I ask you to help us grow our YouTube channel and to push like, subscribe, and at this moment there would be a lesson about scalping strategies that you can use with this powerful platform. Highly recommend you to watch this next lesson that will help you make money in the future.